No, it was we did the last month and a half. But there was to start conference play. That first five games of league play last year was as poor as we had defended maybe in my 11 years. I'm glad that we got it corrected and played better. And we were able to get ourselves up into third place. So we spent a lot of time, you know, as we do every year, but really an emphasis on that defensive end of the floor and then rebounding. We didn't rebound in the defensive end the way that we typically do and the way that we need to. So I'm hopeful that we'll defend and rebound at a much higher level to start the year so that we've got a, you know, so that you got a chance. I tell you, the thing that's been good and been a little different from last year is the competition at practice. It's just been a lot more competitive, and it needed to be. So many of those guys were in their first year last year that, you know, competing at a high level every day was hard because they're thinking about so much. So that competition at practice has been good and something that is going to help us.